Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to review the new Kara face mask, sheet mask. So in my hand I have the Purifying Sebum Control face mask charcoal. So this is how they look. I have the radiant glistening gold one as well. This is how it looks. So these are the two kinds that I have in my hand. I just want to mention here that I have purchased this on my own. It hasn't been sent to me, so I have spent my money, gone to the shops and bought it myself. I just want to clear that. Alright, so it says that you're supposed to use it 3 times a week for the optimum best results. And I have used 2 of the charcoal masks this week, and this is going to be my 3rd one. I thought I'll share this with you and see how after the third effect, how does it after third use was the effect of these masks. And I must say I have been happy with this, so I just want to see whether the third one in the week will help and will bring out the best in my face. This is supposed to be good for skins that produce a lot of oil, the charcoal one, and that is certainly my skin type. So let's get right into it. As you know, we have to first cleanse the face of all the makeup, so that's what I'm going to do, and then I'm going to try this really amazing charcoal mask. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright guys, so I'm back. I have removed all my makeup, so that's really important that you double cleanse your face. That is, the first cleaning would be use a cleanser and remove the makeup. Second point would be that you use a foaming face wash and remove all the excess makeup. So that's what I've done. I've just removed all my makeup on my face. That's why you can see all that you can see. And I'm going to start using this charcoal mask. Also, I forgot to mention that it retails for one face mask is about $100. So, alright. Not alright. I don't know. So here it's like the few other masks that we've tried before. This is also in a black color. And now what we're gonna do is, so it's in a face form, you know how that is, and we're gonna apply it. I just want to mention the smell is amazing. So these are the normal white masks. This is a black mask, fancier, better. I don't know, I just like it. So here it goes. Alright, I'll see you after 15 to 20 minutes. This looks really funny. Okay guys, so I'm back. I have waited for all of 20 minutes and now I'm going to remove this. So let's see, begin removing. Alright, so this is how my face looks after the using of this mask. I just want to say that also this is not a very thin mask like other sheet masks that I've tried before. It's not super thin and like weird or something. It's really nice and thick, and this mask is really good because it's moistened my skin, but it hasn't like made it overly oily. It's really helped it, I feel. And for me, I would definitely try these masks again. I have done this for a week and I'm going to give the other ones a try, like the gold lifting one that I purchased and the other aloe one. I think the third one is aloe. I'm going to try those as well because I feel that these masks have helped my skin. This mask, this kit is a good go for me. I mean, you should totally try this, and I hope you will like it. So yeah, if there's anything else that you want us to try, please do let us know and we'll definitely find a way of trying it and giving you a good update on it. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to #gorgeous.